2 points so far. Certainly not the scoring pace that he enjoyed the last time around.
That is the sixth turnover for the Westports Malaysia Dragons.
And they pull up for three. Still off.
Again, nobody touching the ball on that possession aside from TV Gardner.
ELLIOTT, meanwhile, pulls up for a long two.
Munzon. Marcos ELLIOTT checks back into the ballgame as well.
Munzon chops this down to a three-point lead as ELLIOTT gets away on the baseline and the scoop shot.
Every time they try to pressure you full court.
I agree, they should not just settle by getting into half court. As ELLIOTT.
That's going to be the 12th rebound for Skyler Spencer. Watch out, fast break.
Here they go. Slam dunk for Hong Kong. Much movement from Hong Kong there. ELLIOTT goes left, gets off the glass against a smaller Kiwi guard. Seems to be moving okay, at least defensively. Meanwhile, three-pointer is nothing but net for Marcus. For Hong Kong, their biggest of the game. ELLIOTT, hop step inside, lefty layup. Gorgeous move. Ooh, nice crossover by ELLIOTT, putting Mao on skates, drilling the three-pointer.
And
putting on a clinic. Malaysia, meanwhile, Hong Kong doing a great job of staying composed, even though the lead went down to three to start this quarter. Talk about composure, Marcus ELLIOTT drills another.